Good morning and welcome to St. Peter's Episcopal Church in downtown Salisbury, Maryland. I'm Daniel Cherrix and this is our hymn of the day. This morning I'd like to play for you hymn 653 out of the hymnal 1982. The St. Peter's Choir will sing this as the anthem at the offertory this coming Sunday, September 18th. The words were written by American Quaker poet John Greenleaf Whittier and come from a larger work called The Brewing of Soma, brewing like brewing something, trouble, and Soma, S-O-M-A, The Brewing of Soma. Americans tend to sing this hymn to the tune on page 652, written by a fellow named Frederick Charles Maker, and the title of that tune is called Rest. The English happened to sing this hymn to a tune called Repton, written by Charles Hubert Hastings Perry. And this tune, Repton, is taken from his opera, Judith, written in 1888. And the text in the opera is, "Long since in Egypt's plenteous land." Obviously, it's taught that the opera centers around Israel out of Egypt, if you will. So here is hymn 653, words by American John Greenleaf Whittier, tuned by one of the most preeminent British composers ever, Charles Hubert Hastings Perry. Will be sung by your St. Peter's Choir this Sunday at the Anthem at the Offertory at 11. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here. Join us at noon for a service of Holy Eucharist and healing. I hope you have a very nice rest of the week, and please join us Sunday morning at 9 or 11 in person or live stream. Thank you.